Hello everyone, welcome to SemiConTalk. Today's topic is stealth dicing. We already talked about blade dicing. It uses blade to cut vapor and use water for cooling and cleaning. It also generates chipping and debris. We also talked about laser ablation. It uses laser to cut vapor by melting and evaporation and still uses water for cooling. It does not have mechanical stress on vapor, so good for low-K vapor, which is fragile. Stealth dicing is a type of laser dicing technology developed by Hamamatsu Photonics, but it is a little bit different from laser ablation. Let's talk about it. Working principle of stealth dicing is to focus laser and inside of vapor rather than vapor surface like laser ablation. So, laser beam and focusing lens are two key elements of laser system. Stealth dicing consists of two processes, laser process and separation process. Step 1 is laser process. In this process, laser beams go through vapor surface and focus at inside of the vapor. So, there is no damage at the vapor surface. Focused laser beams at the inside of the vapor change material structure of vapor at small area. And these laser beams scan along vapor scribe line, then create layer so-called stealth dicing layer. It is also called as modified layer because material structure is modified by laser. During this process, we don't use water, so it is dry process. This SD layer with modified structure is fragile and is to break by mechanical stress. This is a cross-section image of dye sewn by stealth dicing, and you can see SD layer inside of the vapor without damage of vapor surface. We can make one stealth dicing layer or multiple stealth dicing layers. Step 2 is separation process. In this process, vapor mount tape is expanded outward, then separate dyes. It means there is space between separated dyes. For more detail, vapor mount tape expansion gives mechanical stress on stealth dicing layer and generate crack because stealth dicing layer is fragile. And these cracks propagate to front side of vapor and back side of vapor, then make dyes separate each other. In summary, SD layer is made during step 1 laser process. Cracks are made during step 2 separation process. These complete vapor dicing. If you look at the vapor before and after separation process, it looks like this. At the left, vapor is before separation. Even though we already completed laser process, we can see nothing because stealth dicing layer were made at inside of the vapor without damage of vapor surface. At the right, vapor is after separation, so you can see space between dyes and it means vapor dicing is completed. If you zoom in cutting edge of sun dye, it looks like this. And you can compare blade dicing, laser ablation, and stealth dicing. As you can see, stealth dicing does not have chipping and looks cleaner than others because it is internal process. Again, stealth dicing makes stealth dicing layer inside of vapor by focusing laser. That is the reason it does not have dye chipping. This stealth dicing is used for MEMS vapor, which is sensitive to mechanical stress. At the left image, it is MEMS dye sewn by stealth dicing, and there is no damage. At the right image, it is MEMS dye with membrane. It is damaged by cooling water. Stealth dicing is also used for bioelectronic application, which should avoid any liquid. And stealth dicing is right solution because it is dry process. It is also used for LED vapor, glass vapor, sapphire vapor, and so on. Stealth dicing machine is provided by Disco, Acrotech, and others. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.